Oh boy. Hi. Ah, crud. Hi, guys. I am here in Michigan. Yeah, I'm on vacation. And I want to show you guys my Pokemon legendaries. Boop. So, first off, I'm going to show you. Where are they? I don't have any water legendaries. Why do we have some rare ones? My Vaporeon. And I'm going to show you guys my EXs as well. So, what's that one? Okay, hardly anything. I got an Espeon EX. Y'all can't see it, can you? Espeon EX. Ah, crud. Espeon EX. And my Lunala EX. Yeah, y'all can't really see it, can you? Lunala. Oh, crud. I'm gonna have to, like. It's a Lunala. Here it goes. Not really. Me, I can see it perfectly. Ugh. There we go. Luna. I have a Cosmo on as well. I don't have a Nebby. I called a Nebby because I do. Cosmo. Better put these back in there in a second. I have a Golurk. I don't think it's in GX really. It just looks like a GX. I'll just show it. I'm trying to get it. My Golurk. Ugh, scratch, scratch. I have a Bayonet. If you guys want to see my Bayonet, here, I'll show you. Because I like Bayonet. Bayonet's one of my favorite Pokemon. But Bayonet. Bayonet. I'm going to show you guys just basically all my legendaries, because I know why not. And my EXs. I have a Stunfisk. I have a Vigavolt. GX, of course. I've actually been very lucky opening Pokemon cards lately, so... Trying to find it. So my Pokemon cards are sliding out. No! I actually have some Gen 1s, actually. But... Oh yeah, I have an Aerodactyl. I have like a few Easter egg cards, but I don't have that many. This looks a lot like a GX, but I don't think it is one. I'm just going to show it to you. It's an Altaria. Or an Altaria, however you want to say it. I have the Meowth and the Inkay card, so those two are basically an Easter egg. Because they go with each other. Oh yeah, my Evoltoff from the last video, of course. My Wyvoltoff, if you guys didn't see it first. Oh boy, I can show you guys a lot of things actually. I'm trying to get my song Leo. I have to be super careful with this one because it was bent when it came in the package, so. I've actually been opening cards. Oh yeah, I have another one. I have another legendary. In my steel section. Boom. A Cobalion or Corbalion. Cobalion. Carbolian. I don't care. I actually have a Japanese card. Came from Japan. I can tell it's baby. It's very easy to tell. I have a Surskit. Why do I even have a Surskit? Why am I even telling you guys? I have no idea. I am flipping my pages. Oh! I have a Vespiquen. I actually have two Vespiquen. One of them looks like a GX, but I don't think it is. That's plain. I can show you guys my other Vespa Queen. Two Vespa Queens! I have no idea how I got that lucky with that one. Yeah, because those two just came in one pack, which is hallelujah. And of course, we have my Genesect in here, which is the DX, which I'm still lucky. Why am I so lucky? I don't know. I have a Mr. Vase and a Vantum and a Drifloon. Those are the only ghost types I have. I have a Gligar, which is an Easter egg card. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to show you guys this. Came in one of my packs. It's a Zygarde. Can you guys let it over here? Let me bring it out into the light. It's a Zygarde. As you guys knew, my Regirock. Scratch. Had an itch. I have a Cutifly up here. I have a Spyblue up here as well. What am I playing without? I have so many trainer cards! I'm flipping through the whole section. It takes up a ton of pages. I have an Incineroar. If you guys want to see it, you can, because I am showing you it. Incineroar. I have a Torkoal, but not Litten. I have a Larvesta. Wow. I have no idea how I got that one, but I did. I have a double card of a legendary. It is the white Kyurem, or Kyurem, however you say it. I can't say Kyurem. I have a double. I have no idea how I got that lucky that day. Told you guys how to red dice. Boop, 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 boop. Oh yeah, my 19 is a dex. Crap. I have to get it. I actually have two I actually have the original forms of these as well. Just not GXs. Alolan Vulpix and GX. Alolan Ninetales GX. I got excited when I got that one. Woo! Oh boy. I have to talk so fast. Blah, blah, blah. Why am I talking so fast? I don't know. How many things do I have to do? Jeez. I actually don't know if this thing's a fake or not, but it's my champ. It says it's my champ EX, but I don't really know if it's a real Pokemon card or not. Because I can't tell. Okay, and that's it. That's all my legendaries. And oh my god. And all my DXs. But shout out to somebody. Wow. Somebody subscribed. You know my name's Lexi because somebody said blah blah blah. And I forgot his name. But shout out to you because you are awesome. Bye, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.